Okay, cut the music. Listen to what Dino said. We've been pleading with you for the last 30 days. We're not going to do this match.
Real Sony out there.
Despite what I might have said this afternoon, we're not going to do this match. This match is not going to happen. Wait a minute. I want you to think about it. You're trying to break our family apart. You're trying to cause a rift between Slayer and JT Cage. And the rest of the family. When you are a professional wrestler, like he should be, there is no friend or anything. You wrestle where I put you with it, right or not. Okay? You cannot refuse. Are you trying to call me he ain't going to wrestle Slayer tonight?
Huh?
So what you say, well, I don't care about the sign, I'm not even look at it. There it is. Hold on. Can I have this belt?
No!
Hold on, man. Let me out. So you say that he's going to refuse to wrestle tonight, so I can just get this and give it to Slayer right out. Wait a minute, man. We didn't say anything about forfeiting the title. JT, you got to...
You see what? You see, this ultimatum I gave you, don't make me do this, wasn't ever about me not doing the match. What I don't want you to make me do is end Slayer's career here tonight in Quarter Time. So no, I'm not forfeiting the belt. I'm just going to end Slayer, whether you like it or whether you like it.
Yes, sir!
Wait a minute! JT, he's a brother like you and I, like all of us. I got a little surprise for you.
Yeah.
I feel so good that I'm telling you, go ahead, you can have a belt. Because tonight, I'm going to have a special referee for your match.
Now,
your referee for your match will be none other than Malcolm King. Guys, want to see Malcolm King? Yeah. Hey, pal, that's all. You're doing it. Go back now, that's all. Thank you, guys, that's all. Ladies and gentlemen, Dino Sola!
Young child.
told the world I need everything and some. Yeah, two girls, that's a tandem. She gon' do it all for me when the bands come. Got it all, yeah, I'm young, rich, and handsome. It's not random. Everybody ain't got it, understand, son. Yeah, it's not random. Okay.
Introducing first, hailing from the most expensive hotel around, Rose Gold, Cody!
No matter how fast you are, one more the good one. Come on, Lance, get in the ring.
Weeks I've been asking you to not let me fight my brother again, and over what? For the 3WA Hardcore Championship. You don't want me to have it that bad that you have to get my own original family, my brother Slayer, to try to take it from me. Dino, I said a lot of things about you in the past, but I never thought you would stoop this low. My own brother, I stand here at the original family compound and cannot grasp the fact that you want me to fight my own brother again. Dino, Saturday night, the 22nd of January 2022, in the new year, I'm not coming there to beg like some of these peon fans think that I'm coming to beg to ask you to not have this match. I'm asking it for the sake of you and for all that man Slayer has been through in his life to not let this happen. That is my brother. Okay, that is my brother, and I do not want to do that to him. The original family, even before me, the original head guy, the father figure of this family, has tried to protect him. And now you want to destroy all of that just to get to me. So I show up on the 22nd to implore you to please don't let this happen, because it's not going to just be about tough love. I'm going to have to go into a psyche of my own to survive this again and to teach you a lesson, Dino Santa, at the expense of my own brother. So Dino, please, I implore you, don't make me do this. You have about 48 hours to think about it.
Contest is for the 3WA High Impact Championship. Nation.
Come on!
Hey, quit spinning!
Do your job!
Bring the bell!
Hey, what? Back up! the right way. All right? Come on. Really?
my Impact Champion, Greg the Mechanic Daniel.
Introducing first, weighing at 177 pounds,
Nicco
from Birdsboro, Pennsylvania. He is pro wrestling's bastard son, Nicco. His opponent, accompanied by Brickhouse, weighing in at 309
Yeah!
I'm giving you one last chance. One last chance to stop this match. It's got to stop. What?
Oh! you got it!